people, I always thought I was a little crazy in the head because I didn't really feel much emotion at all. Then I met Sarah, and then I feel like all the emotions in the world.
This guy watched way too many episodes of Dexter. He says he feels no emotions, but yet he cries his eyes out in one of his most recent videos. Man, he really needs to get himself checked. Like right away, man. He can't even properly English either. Neither can I, but whatever. I recently was in a TeamSpeak server with my friends, and they told me, hey, you need to check this dude out. He has a very inspirational video. Just kidding, it's really cringy. You need to watch it and make a video on it right now. Okay, so I started it up, and this is sort of what happened. Hello everybody, my name is Heman, and this is another fantastic video by the likes of me. You're gonna quite enjoy because I put a lot of time and effort in this, and please like me, please! That's what people want, right? So I was just looking around on the internet and just saw various videos, and I stumbled across this video after, you know, the conversation I had on TeamSpeak, so I feel like I should make a video over this. I know I normally just do vlog videos, but I felt like, hey, I need to do something a little different, you know? Hey, mix it up a little bit. Not just do just vlog video after vlog video every day, releasing one single video, because, you know, you get a little too lazy working and, you know, living and watching anime and watching weeds, because, you know, that's what you do. But, yeah.
Just start the video already!
I don't like being rushed. Like, I was planning on talking and talking and talking until I hit around the 2 minute mark. Like, if I just do that, I feel like I can make a good enough video that people will enjoy. But, you know, if I'm constantly rushed and stuff, I just don't think I can do that.
Did I fucking stutter?
Play that shit! Everybody, my name is He-Man.
Hold up, nobody said that was my video that I made a long time ago. At least I think it was a long time ago. Totally wasn't last week, was it? Hope not.
Everyone has dreams, right? When I was younger, I wanted to be a baseball player, a rapper, a dancer, a singer. All various sorts of things. A paleontologist.
So you want to be an entertainer? Oh wait, you also want to do stuff with dinosaurs? Oh, you want to rap, you want to dance, you want to do all that stuff? Well, you can't do everything. You have to make your mind up on something. If you want to play the electric guitar, go play that. Go be a part of your rock band in your garage. Do what you need to do. Decide what you need to do now.
Well, not really interested much in any of those things other than rapping. Well, that's only because I kind of enjoy rapping. I'm not really too great at it, but it's kind of fun to do. But,
this kid's over here thinking he's gonna be the next Slim Shady or something. He thinks he can rap as fast as me or quick as me or as fast as, you know, the actual Slim Shady or Machine Gun Kelly or any other Detroit white rappers out there. I don't think he even can stand a candle to that guy or that other guy or all those guys.
Yeah, I kind of lost interest in all that stuff. Over the years, you grow up and you change what you want to do. But, so at a certain point, you feel like you can't do it. And you just, at that point, you need to find somebody.
How am I supposed to do that?
That will push you that extra limit. Someone that will actually support you. And, you know, someone that will actually push you that extra mile. As for me, I always wanted to make videos. And, you know, a couple years ago, if you would have seen some of my videos, then you would have just cried your eyes out how bad they are. They're terrible.
Alright, let's check out this guy's channel. Okay, what's this video? Journey to Hux. What? Okay.
Go to school.
Well, okay, they're just walking down the road. Okay, well, what's this? Okay, he's reading The 12 Days of Christmas. Wow, his voice is really, really high. He should really hit puberty. Wow, that video quality is such trash. Oh my. Is there anything cool on here? Anything at all? What's this? Wait. This. What? It's 4x3. Who uses 4x3 anymore? Use some high-res stuff, 1920x1080p. That's what I use. Come on, man. Why is he wearing flip-flops? Where's that even at? Look at the location. They don't even have a cameraman. He can't even pull the shotgun out of the back of his holster. What? What is this? Okay. I think I might be done. No. I'm gonna check something real quick. Okay, they have fake fighting. Okay. This is a very interesting video. Definitely.
But now, I'm actually trying really hard. A uploading constantly, and it's all thanks to my girlfriend Sarah. She's really helped me. She's basically my drive. She basically started my passion again in making videos. I can't thank her enough for doing that. And this is what I'm kind of talking about in this video. If you just got to find that person that will support you in whatever you want to do, like, whatever. If you can't find that person, then I don't know how you're ever going to succeed.
Can you say that again?
You're ever going to succeed.
Okay, one more time.
You're ever going to succeed.
Okay, you definitely said succeed. Does he want us all to give up and just give up on life and everything? Or I thought this was supposed to be the most inspirational video on the internet, or is it not?
Every person in the world has at least somebody supporting them in some way or fashion. All the people that got famous or whatever from doing various things, they had someone that will support them, someone that backs them. You know, you hear those stories all the time. It's like, he did it all by himself. No, that's not true. I imagine they had somebody there that supported them some way. I tell you what, when I was reading through the comments, I don't have that many comments, people commenting my videos, it's really rare. The few I did read, like, it said, awesome video, that stuff made my day. Just reading that stuff, that people actually like my videos. And I like to help people that way. And
so you like to help people by making videos, huh? So people actually like your videos? I mean, have you seen this video? And so the videos I showed you guys earlier? These videos aren't good at all. It's like he spends no time on them at all, or just like, hey, let's grab my iPhone and record with it. Even though he totally doesn't have an iPhone anymore, he has a Samsung S4. Because, you know, some reason I know that. Oh wait, crap, I'm this guy. What am I keep on forgetting that.
You know, it's a good way to for stress relief to watch videos and stuff. But if I help somebody, or if someone appreciates my work, that feels good. Well, I enjoy making videos. She helps me with that. Like, she watches the videos, she helps critique them and stuff, and tells me things I need to work on, which is awesome. You gotta find somebody that will do the same. You may be like, hey, I'm forever alone, I'm always in my room, I never leave. Well, hey, there's someone in the world just like that for you. I was going through life basically thinking that I would never meet another person that would ever have interest in me, really. Because I don't know if you guys actually, none of you probably have met me, or the people that actually have met me and are watching this. Well, I don't know if they'll pick it up or not, but I'm not too big a fan of people. I really am not. Not much of a people person. I don't really connect to people. I always thought I was a little crazy in the head, because I didn't really feel much emotion at all. Then I met Sarah, and then I feel like all the emotions in the world.
So it doesn't show any emotion. Then what's this?
I don't care that I'm crying right now. Because I'm happy. Only for her, though. I'm so heartless for everybody else. But I appreciate the support all you guys give me. And just support is like the biggest thing to ever doing anything you want to do. Just find somebody to support you. You guys don't have that person in your life? Let me be that person. I will try some way to support you, some way to motivate you to do what you want to do. Because I feel like it's the most important thing for you to find what you want to do. As for me, it's video editing. I love video editing. I love making videos. Videos are so much fun to make. But I need to find something else, I think, because this... I'm not making anything off this, and I'm not really trying to. I'm like making this as a hobby. But I need to actually find what I want to do. You know what I was saying about rapping and all that stuff, but I'm just saying I need to find an actual job that I would enjoy.
You do know video editing is an actual job you can get in the movie industry, right? It's actually a really big thing. It's like the whole entire reason why movies are made, because the video editor is actually doing the work.
Like this. I enjoy this. Well, I think that's all I really wanted to cover. Just basically, find somebody that will support you.
Hey, BaldZeep69, can you please play Lucio for me?
Screw you, He-Man!
Support is the biggest thing when it comes to going to your dream, like, pushing it on, like, going headstrong. have someone to support you. Well, like, comment, subscribe to He-Man, because he's your man. If you like this video, hopefully you like my other videos. Okay? Just, well, at least check them out, please. This took a lot of time working on a lot of them. And uploading 2 to 3 videos a day, pretty insane. I know. Well, like, comment, subscribe to He-Man, because he's your man. Thanks to all of you to support me. And I'll try to support back.
So in a nutshell, this guy shows a variety of emotions that he apparently never even felt he had before until he met Sarah. And he also really appreciates all of his fans and apparently spends a lot of time on editing and uploading 2 to 3 videos a day, which if you look at his channel now, he uploads 1 video a day because of work apparently. Well, I will give it to him because, hey, he's actually somewhat trying and trying to be legitimate about the whole entire YouTube thing. He might have did a clickbait title by calling it the most inspirational video ever made, but hey, we all tried it at some point or another, so I guess we can cut him some slack. Thanks to all of you guys. You guys have been giving me so much support lately. The amount of support you guys have been giving me is insane. I know. You guys are pushing me on. You guys are making me go. You guys are driving me. That's according to what He-Man says. That's what happens. Wait a minute. I keep on forgetting. I am He-Man. Hello everybody, my name is He-Man, and I just want to thank you all for watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it. I really enjoy Leafy's videos. I feel Leafy is like one of my, he's definitely one of my favorite YouTubers. He puts so much work into his videos, and I found out how to do a lot of the editing tricks and stuff he does, and I'm just like, I must make a Leafy video. It'd be a lot of fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it though. And tell me if you guys want any more like it, like me copying other YouTubers trying stuff like that, or you want me to try to make other Leafy videos, Leafy styled videos. It's all up to you guys. You guys have all the input. I'm willing to learn whatever I need to learn to make the videos however I need to make them. Metaphorical lines every time I rhyme, just to make you feel happiness inside. We just believe and dream, gotta work pristine, gotta hit the scene, maybe make some cream. Remember who you are before you get what you want. What we get can change us and we're gone. So we work on our craft till dawn, up in the booth till they say we on. Making moves like I took your pawns, just spit the truth and I'm up and gone. Yeah. So I came to this trade world.